Saudi Arabia that will be picking us up and taking us across. Just out of interest, how many refueling slots did you go through? I mean, obviously, with two aircraft, it's slightly different from a single aircraft, but was it a fairly quiet cruise between one and the other, or were you one and one with a tanker?
It was a very easy cruise, and very nice. The weather at flight level was very good.
What? How else is it?
Airborne, from your right, go straight into the